and live at Lambeau Field, celebrating 100 years of football here in the Green Bay Packer Hall of Fame. This guy will be catching footballs from the greatest quarterback ever, Aaron Rodgers.
Wow.
With the 133rd pick, the Green Bay Packers select Jamon Moore from Missouri. Welcome to the family.
Well, we're getting a run on the big height, weight, speed, wide receivers. Jamon Moore from Missouri. I think a little bit similar to Jaleel Scott, who just went to Baltimore. Big-bodied guy. Height, weight, speed. I thought he had a little too many drops from a consistent hand perspective, but when you talk body type, and look at how the movement skills for a guy that big. He does have some upside, guys.
Yeah, the drops are in traffic and working in the middle of the field. I thought he tracked the ball really well outside, and when he ran 4.6, Charles, I was shocked. Because when I watched him on tape, I thought he played to the mid-4.4s with his speed.
Yeah, he did not look like a 4.6 when you watched him on tape, and we saw a lot of plays in, you know, short and vertical. I thought he was at his best vertical, skinny post, sticking on him, and off he went.
Okay, so that's a wide receiver, as we all know. Jordy Nelson's now in Oakland.
And if you talk about wideouts in Baltimore, Jaleel Scott, I mean, they're remaking that whole position in Baltimore. Let's face it, Michael Crabtree, John Brown, they signed Willie Snead when the Saints didn't match the offer sheet. So that entire wide receiver corps has been remade by Ozzie and Eric DaCosta.
They had to. Remember, they spent a